If I wanted to send blood to my leg, what I would do is have it pass through the arch of the aorta to the descending aorta. Now, the descending aorta can be split into the thoracic aorta as it passes through the thorax and the abdominal aorta as it passes through the abdomen. Around the area of the hip, the abdominal aorta splits into the common iliac arteries. After the internal iliac arteries diverge, then the common then proceeds as the external iliac artery, and it leaves the pelvic body cavity and enters the leg. Here, it is known as the femoral artery. And the femoral artery is passed along the thigh until it reaches one of the adductor muscles, and then it dives right through the adductor muscle through something known as the adductor hiatus. It then pops back out again behind the knee, where it is known as the popliteal artery. In the lower leg, the popliteal artery divides into the anterior and posterior tibial arteries, and these can reach the muscles of the lower leg and the foot.